Welcome back to Outer Wilds, Echoes of the Eye. I'm Paul of Thebes. Alrighty, what updated the last time? I found several ornate metal artifacts inside a workshop surrounded by ghost matter. Mm-hmm. What's on that? More to explore here. This one doesn't actually pick up. We can go into that. So I just need to get this thing out of the way. I can go into this side of the room. I can pick up that thing. But I don't think I can pick up that one. Oh, I can get that one over there. Hopefully without dying. Am I not allowed to pick this one up? What? I thought I could pick this one up. Hazard is right. I can pick it up for more. Wait. So this one's a dud. I don't know. Ooh, wouldn't want to land on too many of them, would you? Slightly disappointed. I thought I could pick that one up. Can I put a lamp in this or something? Already holding artifact. Drop artifact. Can't do. It's a lantern, but it doesn't have light in it. Oh, there's. Okay, here. This is interesting. Can I take this out and he's standing there? We have to get rid of them all, do I? Oh, it is opening. Well, fire in here. Oh, can I? Oh, there is fire in there. How do I get a little ball of fire in the mine? To be some way of getting some. Okay, it's dangerous. Fire is dangerous. Oh. Take the bowl of fire. Do I even want to? No. No way. And I've got the fire. No! Who am I? Am I one of them? I'm not me. Definitely not me. I've not got my... I've traveled. Oh, I've traveled. I had a feeling it was going to be something like this, but... Oh, so cool. This is way cooler than I thought. The way they do it, I thought it would be like when we went through first. We wouldn't find bodies, it would be just a way, like coming out something like this. And then the bodies is like, whoa. It's like, whoa. Oh. No way. This is where I was sleeping. Oh. Yeah. Dude. Seriously, dude. How do we find it to get to that one? Because it's the only one that stays open. I have no fire. A little deeper than I thought it was. Oh, that's so. That's for sure. There is no one up there. Oh. I guess there is one. Planet, all right, but he's swimming. Same place. No. Uh-oh. Now no one is wrong about frights. I'm scared. This fell into the water too. Whoa. This is mad, isn't it? What a mad game. What a mad game. This is crazy. I love it. It's amazing. What can I say? Things properly, can I? Whoop. Crazy stuff. Let's go again. Okay, guess we've got a couple of different places. A secluded village nestled within a cave, a candle-lit tower sits atop a nearby island. A dense forest along the banks of a river. Oh. Check them all out. That's good.
So cool.
How do I get over there?
That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Oh boy. This is on a little on the unnerving side. Let's go back where there was candles. Always when it gets to the exciting bits, isn't it? Where was I? I have absolutely no idea even where I came from now. I don't know if those are noises that are in game or if it's the soundtrack. Spooky Mulder. Is that game sounds or weird sounds? As in, like, is there something there? This is where we came out of, isn't it? I believe it, this place is open. How is this place open? Wasn't open before. What do we do to make it open? I'm doing no boats this one. What do I do? I don't get it. Can I cross the water? Can I go over? If I can see the light. That's the flood. Dude. That's so. Of course, this one's a million times more scary. No way. Bells went off before I even got a chance. Behind there, wherever they are, or whatever they are, yes. I didn't get hurt. Didn't get hurt in it as well. It's quite fascinating. Oh. You get electrocuted by them. Ah, I don't think I copped that before. Nice one. Anyway, I guess that's it for that episode. Anyway, more to think about. Maybe we should check the computers before we go. Something over here. No. Something definitely down here. A well at the bottom of the village is guarded by a statue that activates an alarm bell when it sees me. Oh, okay. Shrouded woodlands. You marked that on the hood? Starlit Cove. Mark that on the hood. That's interesting. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching. All the best. Bye-bye.